rather keep their lives together. But before we get to that part, let's review how it all began. It was 4 years ago that Lindsay and Earl were first meeting. But before they could have this first meeting, many other dramatic happenings had to occur. First, I would have to meet Lindsay's beautiful mother, Lisa, through a certified nursing program at high school. This chance meeting is truly why today is even possible. You see, it was about a year into the program when Lindsay asked me if I had a teaching position available for her daughter. I remember thinking, if she's anything like me, she's tired. Within a few days, I was very lucky to be our new science teacher. Not long after that day, I introduced to the girl and explained that their room would be right next door to each other, and that they could be reborn to discuss content and teaching strategies. And Earl, I'm not sure if you remember, but I had a conversation with you about how important these meetings were and how important they were to finding out the mirrors they had. However, I remember trying to get you to buy into these meetings by reminding you that I was 17, a wonderful partner. And I'm not sure if you remember what you said at that time. You smiled and your eyes lit up before you put your foot down and you said, yeah, she's great. She can be one version of you. Well, I wasn't so sure about that. Do you promise to love